work done in adiabatic process. One full page, small amount of work done, FDX, chapter number 4, multiply and divide by area, area of this piston A, then ADX gives small volume, force per unit area gives what, pressure, so it is PdV, small work done is PdV. 2, integrate both sides. Step 2 is integrate both sides. If you integrate dW, on the other side it is PdV. What you get is work is equal to integration of PdV. That means what? This small work done is this small area. This is P, this is dV. Small shaded area gives you what? Small amount of work done. Total work done is what? Area enclosed. Area marked here. So PdV, both P and V vary. There is a relationship between P and V. Try. Adiabatic process. Time with you is 3 minutes. For the whole process, P into V's power gamma is equal to constant. Let this constant be K. K is a constant. P V's power gamma is equal to constant K. P is equal to what? P is equal to K divided by V's power gamma, K into V's power minus gamma dV. Integration. K is a constant. Integration of V's power minus gamma dV. Formula. Integration of x's power n is equal to x's power n plus 1 over n plus 1. Apply this formula, V's power, power here is n means minus gamma, try. Integration means increase the power by 1. Work is equal to what? K. Yes, V's power minus gamma plus 1 over minus gamma plus 1. Limits. Expansion. Initial volume is V1. As this expands, the piston moves to a new position, V2. So, initial position is V1. Final position is V2. So, work done is equal to what? It is equal to K over 1 minus gamma V2's power 1 minus gamma minus V1's power 1 minus gamma. It can also be written as K. K is equal to what? At this point, P1 V1's power gamma is equal to K. At this point, P2 V2's power gamma is equal to K. So, P1 V1's power gamma is equal to P2 V2's power gamma. When you multiply this with V2, you can put this value of K as P2 V2's power gamma. Why? Because you are multiplying it with V2. When you multiply K with V1, then put value of K as P1 V1's power gamma. So, first part K. P2 V2's power gamma into V2's power 1 minus gamma minus K P1 V1's power gamma into V1's power 1 minus gamma. Whole thing divided by 1 minus gamma is equal to, yes. See, this is V2's power gamma, this is V2's power 1 minus gamma. This minus gamma and plus gamma cancel. You are left with V2's power 1 only. So, what you get is P2 V2's power 1 minus P1 V1's power 1 over 1 minus gamma. This is one expression for adiabatic process. Work done is equal to this. Different expression, fourth. You can write it in this form also. PV is equal to what? NRT. At this point, P1 V1 is equal to NRT1. At this point, P2 V2 is equal to NRT2. PV is equal to what? NR. P2 V2 is equal to NRT2 minus P1 V1 is equal to what? NRT1 over 1 minus gamma. What you get is NR T2 minus T1 over 1 minus gamma. Work done is equal to. You will find for expansion T2 will come out to be less than T1. This part is negative. Gamma 1.4. This is also negative. So, this numerator is negative. Denominator is also negative. So, the work overall comes out to be positive. Objective question. Work done in adiabatic process is proportional to pressure difference, temperature difference, volume difference. Temperature difference. Final temperature T2, initial temperature T1. So, it is proportional to temperature difference. 1 minute to complete. Numerical number 2. A cylinder containing 1 gram mole of a gas was put on boiling water bath and compressed adiabatically till its temperature rose by 70 degrees C. Calculate the work done and heat developed in the gas. Gamma is 1.5, R is 2 calorie per mole per Kelvin. It is compression. Work done will be what? Positive or negative? Yes. Negative. Formula. Final temperature T2 is more than T1 by 70 degrees C or Kelvin. That makes no difference. Change in temperature in degree C and in Kelvin is same. So, degree C, that is, or 70 Kelvin, makes no difference. N, 1, R, yes, how much? 2 calorie per mole per Kelvin. N is given, R is given, gamma, yes, gamma is 1.5. Put all these values and find work done in adiabatic process. Yes, N is equal to what? 1, R units, 2 calorie per mole per Kelvin, change in temperature 70 Kelvin, divided by 1 minus gamma, gamma is 1.5. Find the answer in calorie and calorie and joule both. find the answer in calorie and joule. In calorie it is how much? Yes? Minus 280 calorie or minus 1 calorie is 4.1 at 4.2 joule. 280 into 4.2. Yes? 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 1176. 1176 joule. Work negative means what? Work done. It is compression. So, you have done some work. Whatever work you have done, that appears in form of heat within the system. That heat won't leave the system because the process is adiabatic process. No heat exchange with the surrounding. So, whatever work you have done, that will be used to increase the internal energy of the system, to increase heat content of the system. That is why the answer is same. For heat, you write in this case positive because the heat content has increased, to be covered in the law, that is first law of thermodynamics.